Okay, what we're looking at here is the top of number 5 injector on the passenger side. I've got my hand sticking through the wheel well. I've removed the tire, and we're gonna do a crank and see if we got oil leaking out of the top of this thing. You can see oil came pouring out of there, so we've got bad seals on top of the injectors, and I think it's, you can see it back there on 7, and I think it's also on 3, so we're gonna go ahead and pull this oil rail off.